Liquid Addiction on course now. Tim Edhouse, Debbie Edhouse. This guy's done a lot of work to this boat after round one at Whanganui during the Christmas break. Tim, just one of those guys, tinkers, plays, running the L98, the 6 litre. This is a test engine, and potentially where the future of the 400 class is going to end up. There with a 59.080 puts himself into